This is the Class 43 high-speed train in Great Western Railway livery. Great work on being accepted as a driver for GWR. Today, you're going to learn how to take control of this iconic train, get it moving, and then bring it to a stop. Start by climbing aboard the locomotive. Enter through the cab door in front of you. Take a look around, and when you're ready, set the reverser handle into the neutral position. That alarm is the AWS self-test system. You will need to acknowledge this before continuing. Press the AWS reset button. This is the best part, hearing the end. Get a little more complicated from here, but we'll take it step by step. Set the headlights to day headlight. Put the train in forwards so we're ready to get moving. Nearly there. Now apply some power and get this train moving. To maintain our current speed, set the throttle handle back to idle. Gradual stop. Set the train brake handle to initial to apply a small amount of braking force and let the brakes do the rest. Remember, everything I've shown you here, you will do just fine.